Hello, this is the RPG Check. Welcome back to Let's Play Pillars of Eternity Blind. We are in the ruins, dungeons, something of Cilant, if I'm pronouncing it right. Cilant, I don't know. Through the archway lies what? So our camp, the people at our camp were slaughtered. Everyone except for Hiodan here, who has joined our party. Does it say like what? Say what kind of character? What kind of character is he? Is he a fighter? What is he? I really don't know. He seems kind of a roguish type, doesn't he? Well, I can change his stuff. Huh. Okay. We'll flash a green there. So yeah, he's the only survivor, well, besides us, and after that there was this huge windstorm which may have come from one of the gods.
Yeah.
I didn't mean to move only him. I want to keep us all together, definitely. Ooh, what's in there? The eastern reach is a dangerous place of lurking enemies and carefully concealed traps. Enable scouting move to move stealthily and search for hidden objects like traps and secret doors. Oh, that looks like traps. How do I do that?
Stay quiet.
Okay. Now, I'm guessing that if we go into combat, we'll automatically go out of this scouting mode.
Those tiles look suspicious. Let's be careful.
I was just about to say I don't trust them. Step on the wrong one and yeah, these are ruins. I really don't want to mess around with those yet. Hidden object found. What, that? Theodos has discovered something. Well, that's not exactly hidden. And if I click, what? Am I stepping on it?
Worth a look.
Worth a... Traps.
Worth a look.
Don't go on it. He disarmed it.
Got it.
Let's come back to this, though. And I'm kind of curious what... Hey. Join us. Join us. Join us. With Dead Adventure. I wonder if just Hiodan get experience for that, or the entire party.
What you need?
You hold some of this stuff. Crossbow. Scale armor. Oh, this is leather armor. Ingwithin relief gem. This brilliant gem has been sculpted to look like an eye. Torch. Oh, I see. How is that a torch? And a tattered journal. This small folio is torn in several places, and blood has soaked into several of the sheets. One later entry is still legible, however. I can't believe my luck. A few rounds of dice, and I've got my hands on a genuine Ingwithin artifact. Fellow who had it said it was a pretty nothing as far as he's concerned, but he's not willing to go digging in some ruins. But if he's right about this gem leading to a hidden treasure, then that's worth sneaking past a few painted elves. I'll head to Cilant Lys in the morning. Then it's just a matter of finding this relief he was talking about. The gem leads to a hidden treasure. Huh. How so?
Eh?
Zorip? He's seen us. A trembling, sickly creature emerges from the dark, clutching a spear. Knobby elbows and thin ribs show through its scaly flesh, but you recognize it as a Zorip. It watches you cautiously, breathing in ragged sighs. Okay, it's a sickly Zorip, or are they all like that? Do they speak English, or common? Raise your arms and stand still. The creature cocks its head. It approaches you, a soft clicking sound emanating from the back of its throat. The creature sniffs around you and finds nothing of interest. It steps back and resumes its defensive posture. It's okay. I won't hurt you. The Zorb recoils, fingers still wrapped tightly around its spear. The creature cocks its head and approaches you. Again, the soft clicking sound. Slowly back away. The Zorb watches warily as you go. Okay, it doesn't want to talk. How dangerous can one little thing do, and it's all sickly and stuff?
Sure.
Not sure if we should have done that, but... A Zorup spear. Spears are not as long as their two-handed kin pikes, but they are easier to maneuver and can be used with a shield. Even with a one-handed grip, spears can strike fierce blows with high accuracy. This crude spear is decorated with feathers and beads. And a medium shield. Heater? This rough and battered shield was used by Zorup. Why is it heater? What is that? We got stuff. So this is a hunting bow. And lockpicks. He's got to be a roguish type. He has lockpicks. Remember that. All right.
I'll be quiet.
Okay. We've been here, right? Yeah. Continue further here.
Wait. Do you hear that?
They'll never know I'm here.
What do we hear? What do you hear, Kalisha? A Skuldr whelp? So what do we do now that we're sneaking? It hasn't spotted us, right? Can we do anything?
can I help?
Oh, shut up, man. You're gonna hear you. Can we throw daggers? I don't know if I can throw a dagger. What about these bows I've been finding? Do we need arrows for them? Is he any good at using these?
How can I help?
Shut up, man. That was pretty good. Switch to this weapon set. He's already pretty damaged. But she can use this every time, this knockdown thing.
Yeah.
Skuldr ear. Tattered ear of a Skuldr. Well, that's what I would think.
Stay quiet.
Very interesting.
Eh?
Hatchet. Are we at a dead end? Oh, what's this? Resting? One of your characters has become fatigued. Fatigue represents the physical and psychological wear and tear of demanding activity on a character. It builds up over time as characters travel, explore, and especially when they engage in combat. Some scripted interactions will also result in fatigue if they're especially grueling. The athletics skill automatically shows the onset of fatigue from any source. Fatigue goes through multiple stages, initially inflicting minor penalties, but growing in severity over time. Resting is the easiest way to remove the effects of fatigue, although some consumables can also lower a character's fatigue total. Who's fatigued? Focus 15. I wonder where I can find out someone's fatigued. Who is fatigued? I mean, if anyone, I think it'd be Heodan, possibly, but we've been in the most battles. Let's wait for now. We only have two camping supplies, so... A crack runs along this wall from floor to ceiling. A light gust of air passes through it. Use the hammer and chisel to weaken the wall. You set to work. The cracks lengthen and widen with your efforts, but the process is more taxing than you'd expected. Sweat beads your forehead and your muscles begin to ache. Continue. After several long moments, you begin to see light on the other side. With one final tap, several blocks of stone shift, then tumble loose, clearing a gap just wide enough to pass through. What about that trap? Those traps. Before I continue deeper in here, I want to explore those traps. I mean, it might just be like some cool treasure on the other side, and that's it. Or it could lead deeper into this dungeon. I don't know.
Tight. time to see and not be seen.
And explore carefully. Wait, no! I wanted you to go there. Damn it. What's it telling me? Oh my god. Knocked out. But as long as your side is victorious, they will regenerate their endurance when combat ends. Even though endurance regenerates after combat, health does not. Keep an eye on the bar to the left of a character's portrait to prevent them becoming maimed or killed. Oh boy.
Yeah?
Yeah. I did not want you to step there. Shall we rest? Okay. I think one of us should go at a time.
Hmm?
Perhaps the roguey type?
Quickly and quietly.
Hmm?
Just you. Trap detected. So what about this one?
Worth a look.
Can we try to disarm? Failed. 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 Well, there's no way through unless we deactivate one of them. Cool.
Worth a look.
Mm-hmm. Awesome. Yeah, we really can't do that as a group. That was kind of foolish.
Found something.
Yeah, no kidding. Now, is this just luck of the roll, or lack of, or some easier to disarm than others? You know, I could have him just disarm all the ones he can. There you go. 'Cause he's getting experience, or we're getting experience. Let's try this one. Be cool if you could level up, then we could probably disarm all of them.
Found something.
Mm-hmm. Try this one. Yeah, this one was hard to begin with. Did I try these? think these are the tough ones that I can't do. Might have to level up first before we successfully disarm those, but so those got a way through. Then we got a way through. Let's try these a couple more times. Now this, I'm guessing, is nothing. Yeah. Guys, I made it. Made it to the other side.
Mm-hmm. No problem.
Let's hope not. Move up.
Fresh air in here.
Eh?
I think we found an exit.
Oh, really?
Sounds like the storm passed, too.
That's cool.
What you need? Eh?
Got it.
What you need?
Eh?
So what's this? Is that part of the trap?
Got it.
Huh. What? A spear spiderling. Pretty awesome. They don't see us, you know? Let's give her that shield. And for weapon set 2, hunting bow. See what's better. 11 to 17 pierce. And a crossbow. Oh yeah. Definitely preferring crossbows here.
Yeah.
After him.
Okay. That was quick. I thought we were all gonna go here.
What you need?
Are we all attacking here? Well, that doesn't make them attack. Is that one gone? Oh, I thought I switched weapon sets for him. Yeah, I did, didn't I? Okay. Anything we can get from them? No?
Sure.
Oh, I stopped sneaking.
Be quiet.
It's over here. Looks like a dead end, but it's just checking out. Okay.
I could scout ahead, see what's around the corner.
You want to do that? Go ahead.
Hmm?
Go ahead. You're the roguey type. Starve Skuldr whelp. Huh. These guys are pathetic, aren't they? Now he hasn't seen me. Should I keep... Should I see if there's any more? There's another one. A Skuldr whelp, but not starved. He's taking all that one's food, I guess. How long does it take before these guys see me? Should I have them do the ranger thing? Draw them back? Could do that.
Hmm?
Okay, we automatically went out of... What do you call it? Sneak mode. This chain sets back to that. Soul shock on him. Knockdown on that thing.
Yeah.
7 damage. Why is her... Does she automatically switch to that? Does the game do that? Are they gone?
Yeah.
Oh, that was easy. Two more ears. Do the ears stack? That's armor. Well, alchemy. Okay, they stack. Cool. You can get a lot of crap that way.
My eyes are peeled.
Back to sneak mode. Good work here, Dan. Man, the time flies when you're having fun. Already a half hour in. Okay, tune back next time when we continue exploring Cilant and killing monsters and finding cool stuff. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and check.